Yo, it's your boy HGH Gaming. I'm bringing you another one. So what we have to do today is we have to bring this component to the junk dealer.
Sam, it's Fragile. Though he calls himself a junk dealer now, your client used to work in comms as a repairman. Could fix anything, from simple wireless terminals to integral parts of the Civic Network. He was a good man, a pleasure to deal with. But after the attack near South Knot City, he changed. Not that I blame him. We gave him plenty of reason to distrust us.
So close, too close. Ah, you little cunt.
Delivering cargo.
Long time gone, my girl. All because of some terrorist nutjobs and their buddies at Fragile fucking Express. Not to mention the Bridges assholes who had to go and kick the hornet's nest. Whatever. Let's see the goods. You make good... like... As far as I'm concerned,
Something tells me that if we want to win him over, we need to figure out what really happened to that woman in the hologram. He seems to think she died in the attack. But we checked South Knot City's records, and there's no death certificate for a woman matching her description. Which is why I asked Fragile to look into it.
Hey, Sam. I was looking through my old client database on the off chance I might find our mystery woman. And wouldn't you know it, a pretty close match popped up, facial and voice. She's still alive. Our junk dealer's grieving for nothing. I doubt he'll take our word for it, though. Hang on, he just posted another order. Probably just trying to push our buttons. May as well check the delivery terminal and see what he wants.
Good work. New order available.
Delivering cargo.
What do we have here? A delivery? For me? This is in great shape. Excellent work.
Yeah.
interesting. I'll think about joining the UCA at a later date. I have something for you. Take it.
My nigga. Got some JFRA sunglasses.
So long, Sambrit. Thank you.
New order available. Please access to... for further information.
Let's go.
Quiet, dumbass.
You actually managed to get the goods out of there? That takes balls. Well now, it's more than I asked for. Not bad. You know, those ruins you went to wouldn't be ruins if Fragile hadn't fucked us over. Bridges, too. All that talk of rebuilding the country, it's just stirring folks up. My girl would still be alive if it wasn't for you people. She was there. When the terrorists tried to take out Salaknot, she was already dead. Because of you.
He's wrong. She's in a shelter southeast of the ruins. Mind if I take over? If he's not coming outside, then it doesn't matter who he yells at over the wire. And I'm guessing he'll feel better taking it out on me.
Hey, Bridges. Fragile says my girl's alive. And I'm just supposed to believe her? After what she did? Hell no. You're gonna need to prove it. And there's only one way out. I'll give you something to take to this woman you found. She says it's hers. You bring her back here to me. Take this with you, too. It's a skeleton I made that improves stability and mobility. Threw together some of the parts I've got lying around. Just so we're clear, I'm only giving it to you because I want to make abso-fucking-lutely sure you complete this delivery. If my girl's still alive, then when she sees what you're carrying, she'll want you to bring her here. You do right by me. I'll do right by you.
Good work. New order available. Sam, access delivery. The order's been posted. According to the junk dealer, the Cairo Hour, and that kind of car...
That's a little something from the junk dealer. Sam, that active skeleton, it's designed to augment muscle. There's even a boost function if you... To think he made talent like...
Oh my god, dude. I gotta walk this fucking hourglass, dude.
Order assigned.
Oh, my God.
I just wish that there was more cutscenes, bro. Shit, my hourglass. Alright, let's run like Sonic. Do it.
Express? No. You're a Bridges porter, aren't you? I'm not expecting a package. Oh, it's nothing dangerous, is it? Oh, my lord. I never thought I'd see this again. Let me have a closer look. Thank you. It's got a few nicks, but nothing that can't be fixed. I still can't believe it survived.
Bitch! I go for hell. I'm trying to call all these people.
So, I'm on the one and only Chiral Network now. That's wonderful. I'm happy to be a part of the UCA.
Performance Take me with you. Please. I have to see him again. I made this for him, you know. When the terrorists attacked, my mother and I barely escaped with our lives. I tried to find him afterwards. I did. I just didn't know where to look.
I'm gonna get you back home.
But that's not why I stopped. My mother never liked him. She made that pretty clear. But I didn't think she'd go as far as to lie. So when she said that he died, I believed her. And you heard that message. It's him. It's really him. Never have given up. Deep down, I knew he was out there somewhere. But I couldn't leave my mother all alone. So I tried to make my peace with
it. This is the only cutscene we're getting.
Only I couldn't. Not even if I do wanted to. I was stuck in the past. Unable to move on. Take me to him. I'm begging you.
How the fuck am I? Are you gonna walk?
I'm ready to go. Right now, if you want. Just say you'll take me.
Sam? Nick, Nick talking, he doesn't talk. I'm ready now, come on, I don't got all damn day, I'm ready now. What you shut the door for? I'm ready now, bro. Do I carry her on my back?
That there should do the gun length of longer. Just
anti-BT handgun. I'll create one. Hang on to it.
As you know, you'll be transporting a living human being for a change. It goes without saying that any falls or heavy impacts sustained may. So proceed with caution.
Oh shit, I keep forgetting about the ring. Shit, did I not carry her? Let's go. I'm ready. Get booted up though.
I'll hold the hourglass. I don't want it to break.
Okay.
Mm.
let's do it.
Order assigned.
From here, I think. Look for the tar. Red bubbles up and spreads. That's how you can tell. It'll swallow you up if you're ready. It's bottom. Or so, climb the... We use these places to dispose of terrarium contaminated waste. And bodies too. If you don't have time to burn them, there's always the tar.
Thank you.
That's scary. I think we're good. That's scary though. What just happened? Motherfucker, doesn't that bomb me there?
Are you hurt? Thanks, Bridges. I can't believe you're alive.
That's my line, silly.
I thought you were dead.
My mom told me you were.
I kept it close. Always. But after the attack, it stopped working. I thought about fixing it, getting the sand flowing again. But it felt too much like moving on. Like forgetting you.
Well, now we can both move on. Together, you and me. If you're ready.
Of course.
The man I knew. They don't peddle junk. He fixed the things, made them like new again. Picking up the pieces and making the most of them. That's what I do best too. But this is one piece. We don't need.
I felt that.
The only time that matters is the time I spend with you. So let's count some moments ourselves together.
Yeah, I think the lady got me fucking hit or something. I'm scared.
I'm asking you to marry me, dummy.
I will. I do. Yes.
Dude. Fucking thrown off.
One other thing.
What?
Don't hate mom, please. Tell her this is what we want. Help her to understand and
I
accept
don't
it.
Understand. I mean, I understand a little of what happened.
Because she needs us, and I need her.
All right. I'm pretty good at patching things up. Sorry, I was such an asshole. I treated you and Fragile like shit. I'm gonna try and make a fresh start with my girl. And though I can't do half of what you people do out there every day, I'm ready to pull my weight. If you need anything fixed, I'm your man. The UCA can count on me. It'll take some getting used to, but it's past time. We will join the UCA's network. I won't let you down. I swear.
Nah, I forgot he didn't touch nobody.
I'll never forget you. Thank you.
Sam, that whole region is connected to the Cairo network now. Head for the next area. To connect South Knot City, you'll need to make a delivery from Lake Knot City.
Huh? Not sure I follow.
Yeah.
Why not just get them on the network? Let them print what they need.
Because you can't print everything. You do know that, right? Food, medicine, organic compounds, that blood of yours that's proven so effective against BTs. None of that can be sent by the network, only the old-fashioned way. The people of South Knot have been struggling ever since the last attack. Now, if they're to survive, they'll need all the supplies Lake Knot can spare. Head back there and pick up the order. By the way, sometimes you might find yourself traveling home empty-handed, right?
Yeah.
Wasted trip, I say. Make the most out of it by making sure you've always got an order on your back. For instance, one just came in from the junk dealer. A joint request from him and the Cairo artist, looks like. I think it'd be in everyone's best interests if you took it on. Check the terminal for details.
Heads up, Sam. I'm detecting abnormal Cairo levels to the north of South Knot City. The numbers indicate heavy timefall in the area. It appears to be some kind of storm, but nothing like anything I've ever seen before. Though, truth be told, I can't actually see it either. The storm should be right outside my lab, but with the baby, I'm in no position to investigate. Doesn't seem to have done any real damage yet, but would you mind looking into it for me? Just be sure to keep your distance, all right?